Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Right now, as you can see from the background, we are in Mount Hood. So let's give you a look around, and it is snowing. So again, this is our third snow visit.
So here we are at the Mount Hood Ski Bowl, and we have come here for tubing. Snow tubing.
As you can see here, these are the snow tubes. We are gonna take this thing on the top, and we are gonna slide all the way from there to here.
That's the belt. That's the conveyor belt.
That's the conveyor belt with which we'll go on the top. But regardless, it's going to be fun, and we hope that it turns out that way.
Yeah.
We have a couple of friends over with us.
Yes. Who have come all the way from San Francisco.
Yep.
To celebrate Christmas with us, and we'll introduce them later.
Yep.
And we don't want our camera to get wet in the snow.
It's quite freezing outside, so I cannot hold my hands bare right now at this moment, so I'll just turn it off and I'll see you guys in a moment.
Taking our tube, red tube for Mr. Deepak, all the way up on this conveyor belt that you can see. And then we are going to come down sitting on this tube and do the same until we get bored of it or until we get too cold. Hopefully, that won't happen soon.
Hey.
And here are our friends. This is Megha and this is Prashant. Are you excited for the snow? Are you excited?
Much more than you are.
Yes, I am very excited.
So this is our first snow tubing activity. As you've seen from our previous vlog, in Leavenworth we did snowmobiling, but today in Mount Hood, apart from hiking, we are going to do snow tubing.
Yo!
It is a very fun activity for everyone actually. We are here at the top of snow tubing. Can you spot this area? There's a chair lift right at the behind, right there, as you can see here. And that's where most of the skiers go to have fun, basically. So we are actually in line.
Whoa! Look at Prashant go! I think he did very well. That's how you should do it. Awesome! There you go, girls. Are you ready?
I'm nervous, but I'm ready.
It's not, nothing will happen. It's not all steep.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
There you go. Look at her dance. Are you having fun?
Yes!
Woo!
But I've not managed to do it properly. Like, you know, without rotating and without falling down.
Yeah, it's kind of difficult.
I think at some point we'll do a double like these guys are doing it. You get more gravitational force which lifts you at the end. So we are going to try that. So guys, we are back in the car. We just finished our 1.5 hour tubing, snow tubing activity.
Yeah.
So we're done with that. While it's still snowing outside, we find it lovely.
Yeah. It was so much fun. Yeah, it was a bit scary and I didn't manage to do it properly out of like...
Well, everyone learns their first time, so...
Yeah. But the double tube experience was better, yeah,
yep.
Better than the single one.
So now it's almost 20 past 2. So we'll, I'm hungry. We're just waiting for our friends to join us in the car so that we can head out for lunch. So guys, we are here in the government camp. Yeah, as you can see, the street is lit up with sites like this. My god, they're so huge. It's a sleigh ride, horse sleigh ride. So we are actually headed to a restaurant for some lunch. Let's see if we can find something here. So look at our fruitful attempt to make a snowman. Not sure entirely if it resembles too much of a snowman.
It's like it's a grizzly bear.
Oh yeah. With no mouth.
With no mouth, yes.
Pull one right there.
Thank you.
We also visited the Stonehenge Memorial and were able to click a few shots with our friends and that of the Columbia River Gorge. So guys, that's it for our vlog. If you like this video, don't forget to give this a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Also, check out our other videos. See you next time.